A friend recently asked me what my experience was like at Fairmont. I told her I paved my own path.